it's a wonder he ain't dead. Well, I was talking to one just the other day, and I swear, here's what he said. He said, I pick him up, put him in the barrel, put the big old barrel on the tater truck. If you're gonna make money when you're raising these spuds, well, you sure need a whole lot of luck. But if the blight don't come in the middle of the year, if the pickers come when I call, if the bank holds off on the money I owe, and the frost don't come too soon this fall, I got him in the ground, I can't quit now, you won't find me grieving. I'll bet you $5 it's my best year yet, 'cause it looks like I'm gonna break even. It looks like I'm gonna break even.